potatoes in. They all live on donuts and moose meat, and they leave the house without packing. He never even bring their guns to the mall. And you know what else is too funny? Their stupid monopoly money can't take them seriously at all. Real sport. They think their silly accent is so cute. Can't understand a thing they're talking about. Sure, they got their national health care, cheaper meds, low crime rates, and clean air. Then again, well, they got Celine Dion. Eat their weight in crap macaroni and green will thrive when it's a bony. Don't wanna be a Canadian idiot. Won't figure out the temperature in Celsius. See the map, they're hovering right over us. Tell you the truth, it makes me kinda nervous. Always hear the same kind of story. Break your nose and they'll just say sorry. Tell me what kind of freaks are that polite. Before they see it coming, time for a preemptive strike.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shouts and kicks in my face, but I've come through.
And I need to go on, 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 on.
We are the champions, my friends, and we'll keep on fighting till the
Special thanks to Nick Booth for coming in from PA and Floyd for making the trip. Give it up. So we're the Ohio Blades with an asterisk. We've done a good job of converting them from the Pennsylvania Brewers. Special shout out to David Phillips coming through in clutch these last two games, man. Lean on David, he came through both of these games. We appreciate it. You skidded your butt off, you get to sleep for 8 hours, so enjoy. And last but certainly not least, they say you could win a tournament if you have a hot goalie. And I'll tell you what, it's not just the nail polish talking, but we got the hottest goalie this weekend. That's pretty incredible. And that's what gets you to the goal. All right.
So, game puck. Our goalie.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Hey, before you start, Peter, I want to say congratulations on what you told me on Facebook. Peter, for those who don't know, Peter is 15 years old. He is what is the league that you play in with your sled hockey, Peter?
I just play with the Ohio sled hockey team, but we play in the junior A division. So
okay. Well, Peter just went up to Canada with his Ohio Blades team, and went 5-1. I think you said, and won the gold medal.
Yep.
So congratulations. You know, hold on. That's worth a candy.
Thank you very much.
Peter's a good kid, a fine young man. But despite all of those things, we're about to kick the living hell out of him.